I meant literally roll, but okay.
You fucked that, let's go!
Well, I'm rolling. Got it. Out.
I just wanted cheese to sweat a little bit.
I say it reflected even though it did nothing.
It was just ow, 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 ow. We're at 90.
91.
And whenever Cortani the bitch jumps, you're gonna have to move the bird. If the bird jumps.
Oh, good. The bird's already playing on itself.
I think we should have Cheese chase the bird. It seems like he'd be good at that.
You have to chase the bird.
I think you should stop it.
You ready for dead cannons?
Bird percentage.
Bird's at 73.
66.
Jam, make
you want to keep that fucking bird to yourself?
On the bird?
The bird, egg, deck, whatever deck. The fuck it feels like it.
The bird
we've
doesn't really have a threat
every
table.
Week, guys. He has a fucking random threat drop. It's like the boss in KP. Can't do anything about it.
Well, you can taunt him, but that's
not
6
always.
Out of 15 seconds.
Well,
that
sometimes
keeps
it's on cooldown, so...
Yeah, so...
Well, sometimes
if pulls to you, get over it. It's not because you pulled aggro, it's because of random threat drop.
And it's a dick.
Where's it, 58?
We're at 55? Yeah, come back.
No, I'm on. Which good you want me on?
Where were you originally on? Come in,
where's
jump into him. You gotta move.
Okay, yeah, back on Cortani with me. For right now. I might tell you to switch back, we'll see.
Whoa, deck that.
Out of deck.
Jesus.
Do not push Cortani past fucking 20%. Actually, don't push her past
20%. We'll wait at 25.
Bird's at 40.
Bird's on...
Keep pushing.
I'm gonna need a hit. I'm dead.
New hooker.
What do you want me to do, man? I can't do anything. The bird's
not die. That's
shit.
What I want you to do.
Kiss my greasy fat ass.
Why is it greasy?
You're jamming up. Because
I've been sitting in this chair all fucking day. Gearing up my sword.
Dead guns.
We're at 33.
Heels. 22.
Perfect.
Remember.
Remember, we have to kill...
You have to rest me before you go.
Anyone not a healer?
We have to kill Cortani first, but the bird should be at like 5 or 6% when that happens. Please don't stand there.
I'm gonna need somebody on this fucking Cortani with me then, if that's what you guys want.
Oh, 11%.
Alright, one person switch.
Deck guns,
swords. Swords on, at 5%, everyone switch. Switches to the...
Yep, 5% hard switch.
Switch bowling. Cortani.
I got a taunt on the bird for a second here.
I'm taking
look out,
the
bird.
Guys. Cortani's at 14 for the bird.
Okay, I'm taking my revive.
Bitch, get the fuck out of here.
What the fuck? She is not fixed, dude.
Bird is at 2%.
Still 1%. Bird still.
She's at 5%.
She is 5%. Like, what the fuck is going on? There she goes.
There she goes. Alright, everybody heal up. Kill her. Fuck that bitch.
Hey, we heal. Heal up. Hold.
We're going in. I'm going in 2.
We're
one.
Good. We're healed.
I'm pulling them in 3. 2.
Wait for people's screen to load.
1.
Wait, we haven't loaded in, dude.
Doesn't matter. You can take it.
Okay, go ahead now.
Remember, when Fizz says stop DPS, that means stop fucking DPS.
When anybody starts yelling it out, stop.
I want Fizz to call it out. That's it.
Will do. 60 seconds, right? I think it's 60 seconds.
Feet out.
We got three stacks. Go ahead and taunt him.
Taunting.
Stop.
Nope.
Yep, stop.
Taunt, taunt, taunt.
Call it when we get started again.
Go.
Death mouse. Go, go. Taunting it. Just wait for your lethality stacks to fall off the poison. Death mouse.
I'm clear, I can taunt when you need me to.
Whenever you want to, man.
I'll taunt at 3.
Well, we can taunt every two, so go for it, man.
Taunting.
Get ready for the jump. Soon. 10 seconds. There it is. Stop. 3, 2, 1. Stop.
It's on me.
Jam might need some heals. He's on a bomb.
But I got it. Boss. I got it.
You have two stacks, man. I got it.
I'm fine.
All right. The way that we're going to do the way to cheat the timer is whenever he does that, drop oil slick, and that'll give you the exact time. He does it every minute on the minute.
Cheat.
Taunting. Jesus Christ, Jam Dad. You were his favorite little guy.
Jam, you dropping on cooldown?
Jam.
Just make it
watch
sure.
The video.
I think
he has a crazy random asteroid drop, right? Go ahead and taunt it.
I'm on cooldown.
Alright, popping everything out then. Alright, go ahead, take it.
And this guy tried to tell me I don't want to do YG. Look it up.
5 seconds until a stop. You ready to stop in 3, 2, stop.
Group up for heal.
Kill me with the stop.
Come on, bitch. He was supposed to do it right there.
Oh, he didn't.
DPS?
He didn't do it. Keep going. Kill.
Keep going. Wait for the jump. There it is.
Stop. AoE healed. I'm bad.
3, 2, 1. Kill him. Got him. We got two stacks. The reason you have to taunt off with the lethality is because Cole does extra damage for every stack you have.
Yes.
Otherwise, it doesn't matter. Cole hits like a little bitch. Aw, it's a little girl.
Go, escape pod, we're done.
Oh god, we're fucked! I don't have enough time!
I'm most likely to make it.
It's not working.
No. Alright, who told me that the chest piece was a good drop? Somebody did.
That was me.
Well, I can't give it to you because you've won like many things.
Yeah, I know. I was gonna say, I mean, I can give it to you for tomorrow. I just wait till next week, whatever.
So, everyone else for all the chests.